Hey, Sal Roz. So the stroll that I'm doing goes to Yo Gotti Got That Sack. And it's supposed to be an ode to the fraternities, four of them, because we're going to do the alphas by themselves. And so we're going to do this in four different groups, so we won't actually be in a stroll line. We'll be in different groups, so it'll be three people representing Omegas, two representing Sigma, two representing Kappa, and three representing Iota, and that's the order that they go in. So hopefully, once you all see it, then you'll sort of understand what it is that I'm doing.